Fire damages an apartment unit. It happened near 24th and Kilbourne in Milwaukee just after 2 o'clock this morning. 12 News is told no one was hurt and that the cause is still under investigation. Residents in 3 other units were allowed to stay in that building.